Jake from Sturbridge Yankee Workshop. We're going to be putting together the Cumberland lamp. First thing you want to do when you take your lamp out is make sure you have all the pieces. And then just take the lower part and screw in to the base. Then screw in the adjustable arm. Use the ring to install your top. Finally, just install your bulb. Plug it into the wall. Make sure to take the plastic safety off. And you have yourself a Cumberland lamp.